Afternoon, everyone. I'm Ro Shadowcat, and today we'll be playing Five Nights at Freddy's, or shall I say, continue on playing since I'm already on night 3. The last 2 nights were pretty easy, so let's get into it. All right. Oh no, Foxy is already out. So is Chica. See ya, phone guy. So, hey, Chica. Oh, well, where's the scream? There was only a buzz. All right, I die. So, can I... There you go. I didn't look after Foxy very well. Okay. So, what I'm going to be doing is looking after Foxy very well, because it seems that Bonnie and Chica don't really come up. And I think by this time, there's supposed to be Freddy on the way as well. I feel kind of weird just sitting here and talking by myself, but that's okay, I always do that. So yeah, Bonnie is... You're able to hear his footsteps. When Chica comes by, it sounds like somebody's doing the dishes. So, I can rely on that. And I know that Freddy, he laughs when he is close by. So yeah, we'll be keeping an eye on Foxy, because that's what I died of last time. There goes Chica. Okay. Trying to save power, because this night is probably going to be longer than the others. Okay, so... Freddy's out. Which... That's gonna bother me. Okay, I should probably put up the door. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. What am I supposed to do about you? Laughing there. I don't even know where you are. Foxy's on the way. There he goes, Chica. I already have the door closed. Stop laughing. Good timing, too. Okay, so, there's Foxy. Hello, Foxy. I'm so low in power. I can't close the door. Dang it. Well, there's Chica for you all. It's just that I couldn't close the door and the power was low anyways. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. I'm probably gonna fail. Okay, so I don't know what's with Freddy, because he doesn't seem to bother me as much as I thought he's going to. So I don't know, was his laugh, or maybe I don't have to be very aware of him. I'm not sure. The only thing I'm gonna be checking on a camera is going to be Foxy. Okay. Okay. I'm having fun playing this. So how did Chica get in last time? Because I was checking and I didn't see her in the window. So how did she get in? And I wasn't able to close the door anyways. I think, I don't know. Oh god, Foxy's on the way. So you can kind of hear the footsteps of Foxy, although I didn't hear them the first time, which is okay. So Chica is much more active this time than the last time. I heard that a slight laugh. Also, why are these animatronics left on free mode and free walking mode in the first place? See, I don't know which was Freddy. He's probably out, but I don't know why he's laughing. Come on. I'm almost running out of time. I'm almost there though. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. That's his laugh. I have enough power. So as long as nobody gets in, I'm good. I don't know if you can hear me well, but that's okay. I haven't seen Bonnie today. Yes! Oh, yes. I win. No, 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 I don't want the Force Knight. Well. No. Okay. I don't know how to get out of this. So, just turn down the volume. I hope you all enjoyed. I certainly enjoyed playing this, and I'm gonna continue on playing this. If you liked it or disliked it, give me a like or a dislike, depends on if you liked it or disliked it. You know the drill. I'm missing something. Oh yeah, come down below if you have any recommendations, and if you want to see more, subscribe. And I hope you have a great night, day.